LeBron, how does your team absorb the beating you did in game two and then deliver your own here?
Coach staff gave us a great plan, great game plan, and we executed it for 48 minutes.
What about what Kyrie Irving did tonight has to be sustained for your group to have a chance?
He's a special kid, and we need him to be special throughout this series. You know, Kyrie was Kyrie tonight. You know, he kept us afloat, got us the lead, and kept it going in the second half.
Through the first two games, you were shooting 42%, somewhat out of the ordinary for you. What was different tonight?
I got going early and then got out of rhythm a little bit, missed a couple shots, but I was at the rim, you know, so I never got deterred about that, never stopped going, and also got my jumper working in the second half. But my teammates did a great job of finding me. You know, I can't do anything without those guys, and that's where it all comes from.
In terms of wins, you're going up against a historically great team, the contributions of Tristan and JR. What will be required of your group to beat that?
The same effort. We got to get the same effort on Friday. It started defensively, and, you know, it's trickled down to the offensive side. We finally got our pace. We finally started playing our basketball, which the coaching staff wanted us to do. And it resulted in us having a very good game. So we still can be better, and we want to do that on Friday.
LeBron, thank you.
Thank you.